clear round for Chris.
You're reading the wrong day, that's Saturday you're probably reading.
No, we haven't had any change in that.